survival of the fittest. It's the law of the jungle. There's always someone trying to take what's yours. How do I know? It almost happened to me. This is how I remember. All right. I was 7 years old, and back then, you relied on your imagination. When I wasn't exploring the Congo, I was a deep sea diver. Some days I rescue my parents. Some days they rescue me. It's the three of us, the Templetons. And three is the perfect number. Interesting fact, did you know that the triangle is the strongest shape found in nature? I was the luckiest kid ever. My parents even had cool jobs. They worked for the biggest pet company in the world, Puppy Co.
Yes, Mr. Fred.
Worked in a department called marketing, where they got to launch new products. Even though my parents worked really hard, they still made just enough time for me.
Three stories, five hugs.
I got a little brother, started like any other day. But little did I know, my life would never be the same. My parents always said that I had an overactive imagination. But I clearly remember the baby was delivered in a taxi. I had a million questions. Who is this guy? Why is he here? What's with that outfit? Why is he so fat? Why is he staring at me? Does he know karate? What's going on? From the start, he was yelling at people, ordering everyone around. The thing was clear. He was the boss. He set up his office right smack dab in the middle of the house. He conducted meetings and lots of meetings. Even in the middle of the night, things weren't done to his immediate satisfaction. He had a fit. He had everyone wrapped around his chubby little finger. Everyone except for me. He left as suddenly as he arrived. Finally, my life was perfect again. So, that's my story. Our story. Luckily for me and my little brother, it had a happy ending. Well, sweetie, that's how I remember it. But you know what I found out? Love for everyone. Actually, you. Just ask your Uncle Ted. Betcha, Lindsay.